go.
Okay. My name is Haley. I'm going to show you how to subtract 11 minus 11 from 180. So first, you got to cross this out, and then that becomes a 7, and that becomes a 10, and that becomes a 0, and the 0 makes the 7 because it's become a 17, and the answer is 69. And if you don't know, and if your answer is right, and you're not really sure if your answer is right, you can do 11 plus 69, and it'll equal the number. I only equal that number if it's right.
Alright, good. Give yourself an easier problem.
The end.